yes. It's so good.
Is it bad?
Well, you've come back from the dead, have you? And my monks were ready to pray for you. I am Deimos, king of Spargus.
Spargus? Wait, nobody lives outside Haven's walls. Not a whole city.
Ah, yes. We are the Forgotten Ones. Haven City's refuse, thrown out and left to die, just as you were. But now that you have been saved, your life belongs to the people of Spargus, and we will use it well, if it's actually worth anything.
Hey, that sounds like a bad deal.
You are in no position to deal. Out here, everything is either useful or dead weight. Prove yourselves worthy, or the desert will be your grave.
You need to work on making a better first impression.
In the unforgiving wasteland, we value strength and survival above all. We will see where you stand soon enough. Complete your training, then enter the arena. Just the bravest crawl out and are allowed to stay in Spargus. It's quite simple, really.
What happens to the ones that don't crawl out?
Then it will be as if we never found you.
I was afraid of that.
Hail, all citizens of Spargus! Welcome!
The candidates have won the challenge.
That's right. We bid. You haven't forgotten what I taught you, Jack.
Anyone can make a few measly jumps. Now let's see how you rate against the living. Readjust the matter formers. Prepare the arena for full combat.
Prepare the arena for full combat.
I just said that.
I know. I was just adding, you know, how you do the thing with the... Anyway, prepare the warriors.
Something you're not telling us, Animal Man?
He has been touched with Dark Eagle, my liege.
Our boy here gets all mean and nasty when you piss him off. So don't piss him off. Word to the wise.
Ah, then he is dangerous, and that could be useful. Your bravery has earned you your first battle amulet. If you are victorious in 2 more arena fights, you will earn your citizenship to Spargus. Here is a gate pass to allow free passage in and out of the city. But beware, there is no true refuge outside our walls. The desert is less kind than I. And for your victory, a gun mod is your prize.
Oh yeah, now we're talking! Hey, what do I get? Nothing, as usual.
With some sweet moves in the arena, boy.
We have to find those kangarats. There's one of those buggers. Get it, Jack! Get him! Get him! You got it! Ooh, nasty. I see another one. Ah, you missed him. So close. One more. Bon appetit. Looking! Keep looking! Missed it by this much. Come on, Jack. Keep looking! faster. So close. We got them all. Anybody else hungry?
Not bad, Lux. Maybe me food stores will last a little longer now. If Tamos ever gives you a pass to leave the city, I'll let you take one of me rides for a spin. See you around, newbies.
Check out these funny dudes, huh? Nice threads. I didn't know rubber was back in. What are you working on, Monk Boy?
It is none of your concern, Animal.
Look, coloring book, we've had a hard week. Don't push it.
The arena shows all, Dark One. Hate consumes your eyes.
Great. Thanks for the tip.
It will destroy you, just as these precursors destroyed themselves.
It doesn't look like any precursor crap we've seen.
These artifacts are an abomination. One fell on the great volcano. We sent an expedition to the mountain, but my monks never returned. Ill tidings sing in the wind. I fear the remaking of the world is at hand.
I think you've been out in the sun a little too long. Let's go, Jack.
You must leave this place. Heroes think they can save the world when they themselves are lost. You could not possibly understand the dark forces at work here.
Don't talk to me about dark powers. I want to know what this is. Stand back.
Jack?
Don't touch it. Dark Eco.
Yeah, you're impressed now, aren't you? Man, give us preps.
Those are solid Eco crystals. It has been passed down through time that they power the greatest of precursor technologies. Strange. It speaks an ancient dialect, the earliest precursor forms. Something about reclaiming this unfinished world.
Those look like coordinates. Like the ones from...
It is picking up a very powerful signal.
I don't think we're gonna like what this thing is yapping to!
Even you cannot save us from this, hero.
Hey, I'm the real hero here. You can call me Orange Lightning. Z-z-ding!
You may carry the color of our creator's animal, but we have plans to save ourselves. Stay out of our business. You and Orange Lightning are not welcome here.
it isn't the newbies.
Keep yapping, Jelly Boy. We'll see who...
Bite your bone, Ratface, or I'll pound you.
Oh, great stink of the precursors. I got two words for you. Toothbrush.
Nice rides.
You like what you see? We use these babies to make runs into the deep desert to retrieve artifacts. Tough wheels for tough work.
You said we could use one.
I did, didn't I? But... Let's do this. Here we go. aside for now, Skimmer. I said you could keep the vehicle for as long as you live. Well, we'll see how long that is, mates.
Wheel work. My advisor here says you have vehicle skills.
I can hold my own.
This one will be of use to us, Deimos. I think you should keep him for now.
Can it, Pecker?
There are a number of artifacts to be found in the wasteland. Fresh storms churn the sand and reveal items that have been buried for centuries. Take the vehicle and find as many items as you can before the storms come again. And one more thing. If you get caught in the storms, they will tear the flesh from your very bones.
Oh, great. Thanks for the pep talk.
close.
Oh, are you beginning to care? Deimos says...
My concern was for the artifacts, and we will use them well. That armor you found, it is very rare indeed. Pekka here says it's the very armor Mar once wore in his battles for this planet long ago. Keep it for yourself. Trust me, you'll need it.
You are still here?
Yeah, we thought we'd hang out. Catch some rays.
This isn't a game. I am Seem. We monks are sworn to discover and protect the secrets of the Precursors. These leaper mounts allow us to travel where you cannot.
Man, those babies sure stuffed their faces. We saw one gulp a load of kangarats not too long ago. Stupid rats. They just sat...
You will never last out here. That dark eco-crystal from the satellite. I want it before it falls into the wrong hands. I'll wager a light crystal against it if you race my monks on their leapers. Sien Comtava. Barush, Barush.
Just show us where the starting line is.
On your monk, get set, ride! Keep going! See ya, monk boy! Move aside, Domehead! Take that, Paintface!
Is yours. The two types, light and dark, when combined, form great energies. Be careful with them. And when you die, do be kind enough to give them back.
I don't plan on it. Why are you so obsessed with death?
Because of that. The Daystar approaches, and every day it grows brighter. This planet's final trial is coming.
Okay. Heroes must have quick feet. Get to this spot in time for a reward.
You guys looking for a bit of action? The scope shows a group of metalheads moving through the desert not too far from here. I don't like metalheads almost as much as I don't like you. And you've got some proving to do. Intercept those bad boys and give them hell. Who knows? You might even get a few toys for your effort.
Why does it sound like you're leaving out the dangerous parts? Jack, I'm getting some nasty juju vibes here. I don't have these whiskers for nothing, you know.
Relax. We could handle a few metalheads.
Have you ever seen a wasteland metalhead?
No. Why?
Nothing. Just wondering. Go get 'em, heroes.
Metalhead Commander, report! What's happening? If you lost that cargo and you're still alive, I'll kill you myself. I want every dark eco-crystal you can find! Time is short! Did you hear me? Wait, not you.
I don't like the sound of your voice.
Ha! You sure kicked sand in his face! Oh yeah, that was good.
That face looked familiar.
Now you're getting paranoid, buddy boy. Come on, Bigfoot, let's get back.
This does it, gives me the creeps.
again, you must test your fighting skills in the arena. Face down your fears, defeat those who oppose you, and we will see if your skills are of use to us. The purity of the arena is our only guide.
Excuse me, Mr. Sand King? Yes, I'd like to place a complaint. We've been training hard. My feet are killing me, and I think I'm getting a hangnail. So maybe I'll just sit this one out.
Enough talk. The arena awaits.
I can't believe you two are still alive!
Yeah, what a surprise.
Deimos and I are very impressed.
Hey, Featherbutt, who appointed you king?
He did! Well, almost. Kind of a semi-king.
Yuna, you should see our sleeping quarters and his harem of lovebirds. I never get any sleep these days. It's good to be the king, no?
I don't see no crown on that fat feather head.
You want a crown? I'll crown you. Don't make me come down there from this perch.
I got a perch for you, birdie, right here. Twirl it.
That's it. It's go time.
Bring it on, bird brain.
Enough. If I wanted you to fight, I would have commanded it. You did very well, Jack. You make me proud that our training program is so good. Here is your second battle amulet and a new weapon mod. One more arena win, and you will be a true Wastelander.
Damus has a job for us, but I'm no babysitter, so stay out of my way.
Jack's not afraid of you! Are you, Jack?
If you knew what was happening out here, you'd be afraid, all right.
What's going on here?
Nothing, your lordship. Just offering Jack and the little one here some healthy advice.
You have a reputation for being rash. Didn't your father ever tell you to pick your battles wisely?
I didn't know my father.
My point is, sometimes you face your enemy head-on, and sometimes you wait until his weakness is revealed. Patience is a warrior's greatest weapon. Do you understand? Jack, I want you and Cleaver to go into the desert and herd a group of lizards into a waiting transport. We must prepare for whatever lies ahead. I need all the resources we can gather.
No problem. I'm good with animals.
I'll see you out there. Ciao.
Thank you.
Drive up to him! Say hello! Leaper Lightning coming through! I think this one's mad. Hang on! This one's crazy!
Admit, you got some talent, kid. Have another one of me vehicles. You earned it.
Damn straight! Would it be too much to ask for a foot rub? Nope, didn't think so.